feel, baby? Oh. You can lick yourself again. You can...
Oh, don't scratch the eye. No, no, no.
Look at you, mister.
He's not scratching the eye there, but is he getting around to it?
No, not yet.
Oh, goodness me, I'm dirty, he says. How did this happen? Oh, kitty, here comes a hairball.
Did you ever think this day would come, Stu, or do you think you had to live with that on your head forever?
I can't believe the first thing he had to do was wash. He's very dirty.
This poor thing. How many days of not being able to do that?
I know. Oh, look at him.
Well, you sure ain't need by the kitty.
Couldn't even do that, could he? Couldn't get his paw in his mouth.
Yeah, I guess he couldn't get his head down that low. Oh, that just feels so good, kitty kitty. I get all that crap off my face. I didn't have to do this. Way to get to the other side.
You're a good boy, sweetie, that you're not scratching the eye. Yeah. Funny how they can get themselves wet enough to actually clean.
Amazing.
Definitely has evidence of having worn a collar on his neck. It's all worn off in places. A while before that fur goes back in.
I was gonna look, especially that spot, and I kept trying to. Poor thing, God.
It'll grow back, but it must have felt horrible, huh?
Kitty, look at the camera and smile.
I guess this is smiling in kitty language, isn't it?
Funny, he's concentrating on that side of his face.
Maybe he knows not to get the other side.
Boogie or just ate it.
Is that just the ear?
Yeah, so did I.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Kitty, we're not laughing at you, we're just laughing with you.
Just yesterday.
That would be priority one.
Yeah. He's got a lot of work to do on the whisker area because it's got a lot of gunk on it.
But I like how he's being very gentle.
He's been discharging the last couple of days.
Oh, is that a good thing or a bad thing? Well, that lady's so nice, you could call and ask.
Well, she's going to. Let's see if it's stuff in here.